threw me off the bus in Manchester. I was walking through Mosside. The big funeral procession. 14,000 Pakistanis and 16,000 West Indians. I tapped one on the shoulder. I said, "Who's dead?" He said, "The bloke in the front coach."